This is the Laugh Time Show.
Do you think maybe plants are ticklish?
By the wind.
And the wind is tickling them and they're laughing. That's why they're shaking.
They're shaking because they're laughing.
Bluetooth technology, baby. Laughing.
The phone isn't wired down. More reason for...
You don't need his wire anymore.
You can't do this. If you go like this, around and around, eventually you're going to tether and not going to be going around and around.
That is amazing.
At this juncture, you will experience pure freedom as you are not tethered down to by any wires.
That
and
is
you
amazing.
Go, okay, the phone is going, and here are some more jokes for you as the phone's going around.
And there's no hand. No hand, just a floating hand.
In the toilet. Gonna pee.
You're gonna pee in the toilet.
Show of hands. Wait, you don't know what it is yet.
Oh.
Show of hands. Show of hands. What are we putting our hands on? Floating around.
Floating around. Wait a minute.
What's in the toilet.
What about it?
Guys, when there's something floating around.
Oh, when there's something floating around in the toilet, show of hands.
Show of hands.
If there's something floating around in there, do you aim for it?
Spoiler, of course you do. You have to.
You gotta shoot the thing that's floating around in the toilet, guys. Right?
How many of you motherfuckers aim for that thing?
Everybody, all motherfuckers aim for that thing.
All the motherfuckers aim for the thing that's floating around in the toilet. You gotta shoot the thing in the toilet, guys.
That's right.
Girls, you can't do it because your fucking ass is in the way.
Exactly right.
I have a real problem with those of you that don't pronounce the G in strength. It's not strength.
Not strength.
And those of you that do not pronounce the R in the word forward.
I'm going it's not forward. Forward. Notice I'm going forward.
It's forward.
It's not forward.
Okay, it's toe-word. There's no R in
it's
that.
It's toe-word.
But then it's forward.
Forward, you bitch. Strength and forward.
God, something floating around.
All right. Why is it going back to that?
That's going to look so weird, that phone floating around.
Have you ever been holding some fruit while riding a ferry and smoking a fag and feeling gay? Homo.
Erotic? No.
What was that again?
No.
Hands free.
Have you ever been holding some fruit while riding a ferry and smoking a fag and feeling gay? Homo.
Homo.
I get it. The fag over in England. I get it. It's a
have
cigarette.
You ever
it's a cigarette.
Been it. Smoking, been holding some fruit? Holding some fruit.
Mm-hmm.
Fruit.
Fruit.
Fruit is another word for gay.
And smoking a fag. And
smoking a fag. Fag is gay.
Gay.
Gay homo. Is gay. Homo. Riding a ferry. Ferry, also another word for gay. You know, that's the joke. Fuck off.
If you don't get it.
If you don't care,
fuck
if you're
off.
Too sensitive for that joke. Well, there's a lane for you.
If you don't get that joke,
stay in your lane.
Well, then fuck off.
Well, you might be a redneck. No.
Yeah.
That's all the shit I've had.
If you don't
I've
get that joke,
phone.
You might be a redneck.
I haven't played any of that stuff. Wow, that was a good segment for the Bluetooth.
Yeah,
I didn't know you even had the Bluetooth connectivity.
And if you don't get the Bluetooth connectivity,
you might be
a redneck. Oh,
whoops!
You might be a faggot,
nigger. You can be both. Come on, guys. Yo, Andrew, and yo, wait a minute. And Eric Andre on Conan O'Brien needs a friend.
He died?
You know that dude Conan O'Brien? He doesn't do the show anymore. He does a podcast. Eric Andre is faggot. Hey!
Faggot.
Conan is awesome.
Conan's a
inspiration.
Conan's okay.
Inspiration.
But his replacement was a fairy.
Who is that even?
I forget who it was.
That's cool that this works. I'm going to play all my best music now to show off. It's the music portion. I don't even remember. It's been so long since I used Spotify in the car because my Bluetooth wasn't working. Apparently now it is.
It always works.
And
you just don't know how to do it.
Try. It's either that. No. Come on.
You know how to do it.
Do that or it is my Ford.
It's clearly not
Ford
how to do it.
Sync
no.
Maybe doesn't work right now.
Not work.
We'll test it because obviously that works.
Of course it does.
I'm very excited if this is the case. That's awesome. Wireless activity. No, that's a... Yeah, it should fail because that's not what I wanted to do.
The actions.
Don't play that
it's
podcast.
All it's all available right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, honestly. Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it.
Shut up, please.
Gentlemen.
Don't do that voice. Don't do the voices. That's unauthorized on the show right now. That's so cool. You can put the phone anywhere and it's still connected to. Holy shit. And it's songs like these that make me want to be a DJ again, you know, and just like do continuous mixes. And especially if you have the Bluetooth where you can just play the music anywhere from it. You can just play the music and you don't even have be wired into it. You can just play the music from wherever you're playing the music from. You don't even have to have the wire connected to the music. We got the Bluetooth is in
this
the airplane to
the
other
electronic show.
It's a very inspirational music. You can just play the music and please do not talk over this very
and
cool music.
The accent. You have never heard of robot with a southern accent.
I got everything. Windows 8, 9, 10. I got them all right here, man. It's awesome.
I can't wait to try this in my car. It's been a long time since I played the Bluetooth in my car. Holy shit, I'm really looking forward to that right now.